Test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake. Remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Best assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party. Thank you. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
Fuck.
going to murder you.
That was crazy.
I thought I was going to murder you.
Is anyone there?
If I'm still there. Feel. There's no portals thing my body. Should we go in the other direction? I have a feeling that I might die. Oh no!
Hello. Who are you? Target lost.
Uh-oh. Who's there?
Please put me down. Help. There you are. Are you still there?
You're not a good person. You know that, right? Don't end up here. Can you hear me?
Feelings.
only got 19 out of 26, so you have a lot of hit points. Don't jump. Don't jump. Don't. Fuck. Don't jump. Don't jump. Don't jump. Don't jump. Okay. Jump and jump. Portals! Thinking with portals. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now, since we're at the.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this. I'm not kidding now. Turn back, or I will kill you. I'm going to kill you. And all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
Fucking try to kill me now. What the fuck you did? Oh. It just went through the floor, so there's no way that I could have counted this. Oh. Yes. Okay. I do a bad. Cube! The cube, the cube, the cube. Poop. I'm thinking very fast.
Yes.
not of hardest. No, this is not one of the hardest. I can do it already. I have a fucking beard. Yeet. Touch the floor too early. I have an idea. Why don't I just do a thing? Like I can get to the side. Fuck me. There we go.
Shutting down.
I'm not falling for that. Look at these skills. Fuck me in the air.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind, it's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone.
You're kidding me.
Did you just stuff that aperture science thing we don't know what it does into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that-
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh, that core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin.
All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't grave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel the pain. You...
Where did it go? Where did it go? Where did it go? Where's the core? Where's the core? Where's the core? Where's the core go?
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Who are you? What is that?
That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot of conversation and a lot more killing.
What's wrong with your leg? Where are we going? Are you coming back? Oh hey, you're the lady from the past. Hi! What's that noise? Is that a gun?
What was that? Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response. Because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
Do you smell something burning? Oh, that thing has numbers on it.
Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was a party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the Companion Cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not be mourned.
That's
exactly what it says. Very formal. Very official. It also says you were adopted. So that's my note to
you. What's your message?
Neurotoxin. So deadly. I'm joking.
Cutie.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive sarcasm quote. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness.
Final call.
Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look, you're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scan.
That's the vision.
I'm gonna back up because something terrible happens to you. But it's just about to.
Don't believe me? Good. I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. Where do
I go? Are you trying to escape?
Things have changed since the last time we left the building. What's going on out there? Will we get rid of the shit back in here? I have no capacity for knowledge. I'm not going to find anything. I'm not going to find anything. I'm not going to find anything.
Is that bugs? Oh, I fucking think that was fucking bugs. I got fucking scared. Skrrr. Hoppa. Oh, yeah. Well, no, good job, me.
Thank you
So we beat the game. No cutscene. That's a cake. There's a companion cube. Are those morality cores? Alrighty then, so that was Portal 1,
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction.
Well, this is all the creators on the right, this is the lyrics.
Aperture science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat plan for the people who are still alive. I'm not even angry. I'm being so sincere.
Pressing. Kind
Maybe
of.
Maybe you'll find someone else to help you. Maybe Black Mesa. That was a joke. Ha ha. That chance. Anyway, this cake is great. It's so delicious and moist. Look at me still talking when there's science to do. And I look up there, it makes me glad I'm not.
So, that's the end of this video. If you want to see more, leave a like, leave a comment. See in Portal 2. Or Half-Life 1, Opposing Force, Blue Shift 2, Episode 1, and Episode 2. Goodbye!